Carrie uses the interactive My Style section to see how her DISC style impacts her communication and interactions with others, and how she responds to her environment. It also has this pretty cool feature called the Effort Meter. This helps Carrie figure out what comes more naturally and what might require more energy. And with My Comparisons, Carrie starts to see her coworkers more clearly and begins to understand that their reactions are motivated by their own needs, which are sometimes quite unlike her own. It explains why on that last project, Anne kept bringing up all the things that could go wrong. She didn't do it because she thought it was destined to fail. She wanted to identify and remove roadblocks so that the project would succeed. Now, when Carrie is preparing to pitch a new project, she reviews the team's DISC map and uses the one-to-one tips to create strategies for kicking off the project on the right note. Since she knows Anne likes to get into the details and have time to collect her thoughts, she meets with her before the initial meeting. And ultimately, the project benefits from Anne's analysis and tough questions. And with over 1 million people taking a DISC assessment each year, My Everything DISC doesn't stop there. Carrie can go beyond her team to build her network with people in other departments. And she's even figured out how to get along better with her roommate. My Everything DISC puts DISC theory to work for you. Come on in, let's get started.